going to talk about the model airplane.
Okay, now let's get started. First, let's make our hypothesis. Will it fly or will it not?
Then you make your test and test more than once. Now your second to last step, your data collection.
After that, you share your results with other people and make your conclusion.
That's the way you do the scientific process in a model airplane experiment.
Thank you.